Two, three.
Hello, I'm here with Abby Waiyu.
Hello.
So Abby, if you were an animal, what animal would you be and why?
That's a good question. I'm in a years of on animal pick, so I would prefer pig.
Oh, a pig. Okay. Why a pig?
Pure.
Because they're pure? Okay. Thank you.
And I think it's cute.
And they're cute. Okay. Thank you.
Sorry.
你的名字?
Abby.
Abby,你好. 为什么不会说你的 last name 呢?
我的姓是鱼啊,YU.
就是你没有告诉我,为什么你不会告诉我们说我叫 Abby鱼呢?
因为我觉得那样比较 close一点哦, Abby。
OK,现在看你的那个 hairstyle, 为什么你弄成一个像狗狗似的 hairstyle?
什么?
就是为什么你选择这样的 hairstyle?
很惯啊,今年是狗年哦。
OK,所以你就选择这个, 而且选择一个 top 像狗狗似的是吧?
对。
OK,好,谢谢。
Smell, good, look here. OK. Smell. Three.
Hello, I'm here with Susan Luke. How are you tonight?
I'm great. How are you?
Pretty good. Okay, so I just have a question for you. If Paul Martin phoned you up and he was crying and he said, Susan, I really wanted to be the Prime Minister. Why did you not vote for me? What would you say?
I would say I probably did vote for him.
Oh, yeah?
He's a liberal, yeah. I do support the liberals, but I would say sometimes it's time for a change. I mean, a lot of things that liberals had done for us was great. John Curtin was a great Prime Minister. He was a great finance officer. But sometimes if Canadians want to change, it's the new generation now. It's very hard to stay with just one party.
Do you think you'd invite him for coffee and maybe take him to a movie, make him feel better?
Oh, great. Let's go to Starbucks.
Okay, great. Thank you.
Stop.
Hello, Susan, 你好啊。咁啦，其實咧，人怕豬，出名咧豬怕肥喎。咁當然啦，好多靚女咧就都好怕有呢個問題嘅，就係。
如果佢出咗名之後咧，就會俾人追求婚，攞住摘花。當佢出咗名之後，嗱，比如我有雖然你嫁俾我啦，但係你唔完全唔識我嘅喎，我喺度傾無者，你係拒絕佢啊，定係接受佢？如果你拒絕，你點拒絕我咧？
拒絕啦。我當然會話求婚就等慢慢先啦。咁當然係可能不如做個朋友先啦，會完全你認識我，認識你，可能幕前我同你就幕前好似我個形象就好似好好，但可能你識咗我之後就。 你發覺完全唔啱你口味喎。咁如果我在場每一位男士都問你攞手機號碼咧？咁在座咁多位都，我都唔介意俾嘅。OK，
咁等陣間喺後台留低你手機號碼俾我哋各位男士。冇所謂。OK，
多謝曬。
This one will pick anyone.
Let's do it again.
So no more names, because we have these. Forget about interest, they tell about interest, sorry. So just think about interest. Your ambition, and then what I want. Why don't we cross out people more? Don't ask the question. No. So sorry, cross out the question. Okay, are you ready?
No.
Thank you. 的中文名字叫徐小倩。
好，你的理想是什么？
啊，我的理想是做一个全方位的艺人，比如说我希望成为歌星。
好，那如果你要是想成为一个歌星，那你最理想的主持人，你觉得你最喜欢主持人是谁？
我
一句话概括，
一句话的概括，
为什么喜欢？
啊，我最喜欢的主持人是台湾一个五五六六成员其中的一个，叫王仁甫。
嗯，
他是台湾的一个
一句话
概括，
对，
因为他主持就特别放，使人特别能够放松，而且表达，就是能够体现出，就是会让我们大家就带来很多欢乐，所以非常喜欢他。
谢谢，
客气。
是台湾的一位主持人，叫做飞哥。
嗯，
我很喜欢他，因为我很佩服他。
嗯，
首先呢，他主持非常好，他到什么场合他就知道该说一些什么。
对，
而且他能把一个节目给串通起来。
好，
所以整个节目都是他。
谢谢。
嗯，
thank you.
please state your name?
My name is Jane.
Jane, what is your life ambition?
My life ambition is to be a fashion designer or a makeup artist because I'm really into visual art and I'm really good at it because I started taking lessons since I was little. And I wanted to do something with it.
Who is your favorite singer and why?
My favorite singer is Hilary Duff, I guess, because she's about my age and she's accomplished very much. She's a singer, she did several movies, and she has a clothing line called Stuff by Duff. I think she's like my idol. I want to be her someday.
Great, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. 我叫吴小慧, my English name is Huey Nago.
Hello, 大家好，我是 Rainbow 陈明红。
大家好，我叫张欣颖。
大家好，我叫徐小倩 Serena。
大家好，我叫郝静。
Hello, I'm here with Joy Goa. How are you doing?
Hi, fine, thank you.
So if you could leave this building and have the best thing in the world happen to you, what would that thing be?
You mean what to ask is better to happen?
If you could choose one thing, mm-hmm. and it could be even something that's so impossible,like Tom Cruise pulls up in his Ferrari and asks to marry you, what would the best thing in the world be for you to happen when you leave this building tonight?
Tonight? If the wish can be true, I hope my parents can be in Toronto.
In Toronto from
yeah.
China?
Yeah, I miss my parents.
Okay.
They're in China now.
Oh, really?
I miss them very much.
Well, hopefully one day they will be at a camp.
Yeah, I hope so.
Great, thank you.
Thank you too.
Okay.
Thanks.
你好。如果我是你们的评判，我能让你得第一名，那另外一个人呢，又是一个你的偶像。如果两个人都先见面了，你会先去跟谁握手？比如说你的
两个选择吗？
一个选择，对，
就是
我能让你得第一，但是另外一个又是你非常喜欢的偶像，两个人一起出现了，你会先去怎样？先去跟谁握手？跟谁打招呼？
先跟他打一声招呼，然后先跟你握手，然后再去跟他握手。
为什么呢？
因为
你想得第一。
不是我想得第一，因为我觉得我的能力，我对自己没有自信。然后我觉得我没有能力去拿得第一，因为现在今天就是在下边认识了这么多姐妹，我觉得有人比我实力好得多。但是如果我拿到第一的话，首先我非常感谢你，也感谢所有的就是姐妹们，他们对我的私下里的支持帮助。
OK，
然后偶像呢，当然他肯定有。优点呢，有他自己的地方吸引着我，然后有我学习的地方，然后
所以就是先跟我握手，
先跟你握手，然后要跟他问候。
好，谢谢，
谢谢。
多一点 ，OK， good， 好。
Yeah, okay, good. Yeah, yeah, good, good. Yeah, okay, good. Keep doing it. And three.
Hello, I'm here with Jenny Yao.
Yeah.
So, Jenny, if you won $10 million in the lottery, what would you do tomorrow morning?
Tomorrow morning? Well, I'm thinking more of donating it than using it myself, although everyone's sort of selfish.I think I'll donate it to something about the environment, how we're polluting the earth, and I really want to take a part in this because we only have one earth. If we ruin it, we won't have another one to live on.
What would you do for yourself?
For myself, I go shopping, buy different things, and I think I'll buy even more stuff for my friends since.I don't have much time to care about them anymore.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Done.
你好，
你好。
那个你可能是在我们里面最小的一个参赛者。
对啊。
那你是想比，你是想稍微大一点呢，还是稍微小一点呢？你是想在这里边作为一个最成熟的呢，还是成为一个？
我觉得无所谓啊，因为我觉得在这场，这次呢，我觉得
年龄只是一个数字而已，其实呢也要看个人他是平常是怎么样
的。那如果有人说啊，你太小了，十三岁，你怎么样说服他？你说我十三岁，我也会成为一个最成熟的人了。
那么我就用我的强项来说呢，
你的强项是，
我觉得我会有三四种语言嘛，而且还学了很多不同的乐器嘛。
嗯，
那么我就问他，那么你会吗？
好，谢谢，
谢谢。
你记得要用简洁讲什么？我叫名字
H，
你没有跟我讲啊。
对不起，我太小心了。帮忙
多不要哭。
Sorry, sorry, sorry.
今年十八岁，刚刚过完水果的雨季。我有很多爱好，最大的爱好呢就是唱歌跟跳舞，还有弹钢琴。然后出生在中国。下面呢，我要唱一首歌，是我最喜欢的，就是孙燕姿的《遇见》。
我往前飞，飞过一片时间海。我们也曾在爱情里受伤害。我望着路，梦的入口有点窄。我遇见你是最美丽的意外。
中国福建，然后来这里五年，现在在约克上学。然后我的兴趣包括有唱歌、跳舞、打羽毛球、游泳，喜欢交朋友，喜欢挑战自己。那我希望将来ambition 是希望将来能够在演艺界成功。然后接下来给大家带来这首歌，名叫做《后来》，希望大家喜欢。后来。我总算学会了如何去爱，可惜你早已远去，消失在人海。后来终于在眼泪中明白，有些人一旦错过就不再。谢谢。
I'm currently a student at the University of Toronto, and my hobbies include singing, a bit of acting, and creating crafts. I like to make foam flowers, I like to make accessories and jewelry. And today I've prepared a song. The song I'll be singing is 冷静雨的勇气, 勇气. Hope you all like it.
终于做了这个决定，别人怎么说我不理，只要你也依然的肯定。知道天涯海角的水你知，我知道一切不容易，我的心一次万次守护自己，最怕你忽然说要放弃。
Thank you。
平常最喜欢弹古筝，也喜欢看书。我最喜欢的歌曲是赵薇的《真心不假》。开扇天窗，去看星光，回忆的翅膀正在飞扬，晚风徐徐的呼喊，水草起舞摆荡，多希望你在身旁。谢谢。
13岁了，是从中国大连来的。我的爱好呢非常的广阔，但是呢我很喜欢唱歌、跳舞和弹不同的乐器。有一首歌我很喜欢，叫做《童话》。那么接下来呢，我会给大家唱一段。我要变成童话里你爱的那个天使，张开双手变成翅膀守你。你要相信，相信我们会像童话故事里幸福和快乐世界。谢谢。
Abby, what's your future goal?
I want to be very successful in entertainment field.
Who's your favorite actor and why?
Zhang Di, because he's very talented.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
No, I was walking up to her. I was like, I was like, I was
like, I was like,
I was like, I was like, I
Thank you.
宋小青 Joy。
你的理想是什么？
我的理想是将来能成为一个很成功的商人。
OK， 那你最喜欢的节目主持人是谁？
现在还没有最喜欢的节目主持人，因为看的节目也比较多。每一个主持人都有自己的风采，所以
很难选。
不能，对，很难选。
OK， 好，谢谢，
谢谢。
我想叫 DN 的 DN 那个叫 DN 那个 DN one coming out DN DN。
再找一次自己的那个 post。